None of the floodlights always produces some very good game, man.
For the summer, and I have to look, I'm a throwing. Cross it, set it away by Kukubia. Great drive from Sharif, and a good save from King.
From Sharif Mohamed Benamankuna, 1-on-1 with his defender, that's what's to get past him. Defenders think he's cleared it, but the speed is setting up off for Sharif with the way he's arriving. So they're up on.
Trying to weave his way, Banya! Good save from Kusi.
Almost got into him, but you see that that's pushing really well.
Sharif finds Lampton. Now Etuga. Etuga! Goalkeeper. And it's Kusi.
Lampton on his left. But it's facing Fonte. Antonio is going to push forward and hit him. But Etuga made a very good run and made an angle for himself. His touch is good. Get the shots.
Junior up against the guy. And goalkeeper and it's Kusi comes out and grabs it from those bars. Goes through the middle. Abu Sao! But took a deflection on the way. It will trouble Ernest Kusi.
Yeah, took a deflection to the thing out of there.
Good run from the Cameroonian to find his compatriot, but Etuga can't work anything positive from that opportunity.
The further dance for here, yeah, arrives at Tango and finds his country man. Right there, Etuga could have gone for the strike, but tried to, you know, be too cute and take.
Up in Junior! This is my pizza. And it's Kusi. Owusu. The bomb goes back to him. And it's Kusi. Kusi is able to find
the damn Abusha. Gets himself in some of his areas sometimes, right? But he's on the ball. He's on the most comfortable player on the ball. Another place in Bangu is leaking. And he's surrounded to the channel.
better, better company.
Bang! No, bro, why did I say?